You did a good job.
I'm figuring it out. Your language.
Hey, it doesn't matter. You're asking me to reprogram it from the beginning.
Stop.
No more bulls. These are like liquid cocaine. You think that's a good idea for Josh? Nope.
It's not gonna happen.
Here we go. Yeah! Woo!
How can he see through the mask? Just thought about that. There we go. Question is, how do I level up? I level up to get these. Alright, never mind then. And my bus is still here. Damn, bro, some like a little while ago. All right, we're gonna get in this lane right here. We're just gonna floor it. Taking a nice drive down this road right here. Hold on. Oh, there's no radio in this. I'm just gonna play some tunes. I turned the power off and oh, so everybody just starts going, okay. Alright, let's go pus it. Pus. Let's go park. I seen. Where did it go? I thought I seen a cat walking by. I was gonna say Puss in Boots. Because he's kind of like a hacker. I mean, he's not really a hacker. He's more like the guy that runs in there and does everything. Like, he fights and stuff. But, I mean, we do that, too.
Oh, is that... Yeah, yeah, okay. It's gonna... Oh, come on! What was that?
What the heck is going on here?
I don't understand.
Pimp My E-Cart is a reward I just got, or a trophy.
How will anyone know you're awesome if you don't wear new?
Got the velocity chip.
Oh yeah, can't wait to hook it up.
Let's go to go-karts. Really, bro? I'm about to take the bus off-roading.
911, state your emergency, please. Oh god, we need help. Please come quick.
He's gone off the road. We need to take him down fast.
Whoa. I don't think the bus is gonna make it through that one.
Squad, suspect is on the move. We're in pursuit. Over.
Dispatch to squad. Be on alert. Possible hostiles near your location.
Excuse me.
Trouble here.
Hello, officer. Stop trying to pit me.
Suspect is still in the vicinity. Let's find him. Squad, we're back on the suspect.
I can tell he's trying to pit me because I can feel the bus get a little wobbly sometimes. Like, now. Oh. Be right back with you, sir.
Oh, God, I'm hit!
Oh.
Suspect couldn't have gotten far. Let's flush him out. Squad, we're on his trail again. Over.
I'd say, I bet you're not gonna come at me head on. Turn it around. Zoom, zoom. Damn, bro.
I got him going this way. Head him over the other side.
I'm in trouble here.
We're on his tail.
Sir, if you got something to say to me, you better say it now.
This race is for all the marbles, Marcus.
Let me at them.
It's a one-shot deal. You've got one chance to bring down the big boys once and for all.
Here goes.
All right, we got this.
Gotcha.
Damn. Three laps, Whoa. I think we made to restart this race, bro. What is this race track, bro? We're catching them.
got it.
Hey, brother, flipping each other, they're running each other, including me, into the pole. Yeah, we're gonna have to restart this race unless you got something to think about. Ow.
Aw, man.
Unless you got another thing you wanna put in it.
Good try, my man. Tough luck is all.
Sorry, Taylor. I gave it my best shot.
That's all anybody can ask. You competed well. It's been a pleasure racing with you.
So long, Taylor.
Nah, we gonna race again. Nah, restart. I wanna race that thing again. I feel like that wasn't fair. Alright, we're gonna try this again from the top. This time I'm not gonna mess up our corner like that. They got a nice jump. I like they got a nice start. I don't know what kind of processor I need for that start. Oh, they're already upside down. First lap and someone already flipped and I've already wrecked. How did they get that jump off the turn? How do you get nitrous? Oh man, bro, I was about to take first.
Woohoo! Got it!
Bro. Alright, I'm gonna try this one more time. I'm gonna give this race my all, but I'm gonna try it one more time. If I can't do it then that's just what it is.
Gotcha.
But I got a feeling I'm gonna get this time because I mean, I'm third place, trailing second and first. They don't know how to control it around that corner. Why did my cart jump and then decide to turn like that? What do you got, bro? He's like, oh, I got it. Got what, bro? You got last place, what you got? We was doing good and then my cart jumped, I guess. Thanks for that wall there, buddy. Alright, one more try, then we got it.
Oh man.
Come on, bro. Yep.
Good try, my man.
Retry. One more try. This is our last try. And then we're gonna move on to something else. Let's see, come on, we got this. Y'all know we got this. Alright, no one wrecked this time. He just tried to take me out, but I kept my place. Or actually, I took a place. think I'm gonna catch this guy in the back right here. Yep, caught him. Now, if these guys don't, he's gonna catch me in this corner right here. Can I take that first? One of them just ate it. Oh. Oh. These turns. This way. Oh, he's beating me. Yep, bumper drive, guys. You push me up to first, I'll get first, then we can all go home. The viewers can continue watching the video. Everybody can go do what they're supposed to be doing. That guy, I don't know how he's going that fast. I'm gonna try and take him out in this corner right here if I can. I don't think I'd be able to though, because he's... Nope. So we got podium.
Oh man.
Oh well.
Good try, my man.
We tried. I'm gonna check out what's the app store got for us. Car on demand, $5. Heck yeah. I don't know if I wanna do that yet, but we'll buy it. Oh no, we can't. Media player. Sure, why not? Song sneak. Sure. What's director's cut? Nah, we don't really need all that. Alright, so let's check car on demand. This my car over here? It is! Oh, this is the kid car. How do I do it? All right, hold on, sorry. Had a little bit of a brain disconnect there. How am I supposed to get down there from right here? Oh.
Yo, Retro, we got some Prime 8 thug terrassing around the city. Shit, cops doing anything about it?
They're trying.
Why don't you show them how it's done?
I just killed that innocent man. How do they want me to get up there? Wait, let me check my car app. Maybe I can get a helicopter on demand? It says car on demand. Performance car, motorcycle, standard vehicle, off-road, bustle. No. I don't know if I want to be a part of what's going on over here. Tracking unavailable. I'm driving it. Refer to the car as a useless lemon. I guess I'll rock with this. Excuse me, guys. Another roof thing, huh?
Oh crap! On the roof! Whoa!
How am I supposed to get up there?
Welcome back. This is Trisha Taze.
And Shauna.
And Shauna, of course. So for those of you living under a rock and that don't know what's coming up,
girl, you have to be living in a cave not to know. You have to be living in Osama's old crib. You know what I'm saying?
We're gonna have Bobo Dakes in the house.
Good lord.
That's right. Bobo Dakes himself is gonna be sitting right across from us. Right here. Now y'all know that I promised the ladies to get his shirt off. Cause I know the ladies wanna see what's going on under all that.
I don't even know what to say right now.
Okay,
I don't know
guys.
Who's gonna play, but I made a promise, and you know that Trisha's always got your back. So stay tuned and
no,
we'll see
okay.
what we
Go
can
ahead.
See.
I know he's got my back whenever he wants it.
You mean your backside? Is that what you're saying? Yeah. He can have your backside?
I mean, he can have whatever damn side he wants.
My goodness, girl. You got all red right now. You can't see her right now, but she's like one of those bright red tomatoes. What's going to happen when he's actually here?
Oh, Lord, sweet baby Jesus. I'm seeing the lights. Is that you, Lord? Is that you, Bobo? Lord, have mercy.
All right.
Okay.
Well, we got to get some oxygen going up in here. It's all jumping off right here on Radio Bay Nation, KBNT, your hip hop music station.
Yo, yo, check it. You're listening to Radio Bay Nation.
Yes, I know. I need to get up there. How? Alright, y'all have to let me know in the comments how to get up on these, like, roofs and stuff. I don't see any way to get up there. We'll just have to take another job. Alright, here, I'm gonna help y'all out.
West verified your location. Police are on the way.
Squad, we have eyes on the scene. Squad, we have alerts of a hostile in your area. We'll move to block.
Copy that. A patrol car is en route to the suspect.
Crap! I need help!
Here we go. Security systems use two forms, motion detector and security laser. Use net half to reveal the motion detector scanning. Shut down the security system, okay.
Everything is in order.
My systems are operating optimally.
Continuing my patrol.
Is in order.
Where is this another one?
I am here to
sector
be of
sweep
service.
Complete.
Got something you want to say?
Have you seen the latest home display? You must have. I can't wait for 2.0 to be officially released.
I haven't had the pleasure yet. What's the highlight reel?
Well, everything in the house is connected. You can set up your home theater to play the film of your choice and make popcorn in the kitchen, all with the press of a single button. Oh, and there's a romance setting with dim lighting and mood music.
What?
It's such a shame they won't let me move into the model home rather than waiting for my free upgrade. I've offered them six figures, but they simply won't budge. Waiting for the release of new tech is so LA.
Damn.
Hi.
That was not helpful in any way. Yeah, I know, I'm under a restricted area.
Sector sweep complete. Everything is in order.
Welcome to home, the smart house of the future.
As you enjoy your tour of our facilities, please take the time to truly engage with the space. Touch, feel, open, and use every object or item as you so wish. This is your experience, your journey. And when the time comes to make your decision, remember, it's not a house unless it's a home.
Systems are operating optimally. Sector sweep complete. Sector sweep complete. Nothing to report.
Alarm has been triggered. Send mobile operatives.
Perimeter breach.
Sitar, I've heard you talk about your niece's live stream before. Dance Boo 01, right?
Her name's Cindy, and I can't stand that friggin' stream. She broadcasts from her room nearly 24/7. I keep telling her her shit's not secure.
People are talking about her on the street. She's becoming a celebrity.
Any priests or sweaty van owners? If somebody hacked her cam and found out where she lives, I can't even. We should teach her a lesson.
What do you have in mind?
Interrupt her feed. Prove her system is not secure.
You don't mind me embarrassing her on live web TV in the process?
Pfft, no. Then I can go all, I told you so, to her stupid ass.
I'll see what I can do.
Damn.
Hey guys, the server was a bust.
What do you mean? You had access.
It's just a relay point. The data's being stored off-site.
Okay. No. That's not how this hardware works.
Hi.
If they'd installed something different,
No problem. I'll catch you another time.
Josh?
Yeah.
You still there?
Sure.
Looks like he's speed-reading a series of intercompany memos. We'll get back to you on the how. You trace up the what.
On it.
All right, so I need to select one of these missions to get her done.
Hello.
Hi.
My capacities are optimal.
Are you kidding me?
Continuing my patrol.
What is this?
Whoa, hold on. Shortcut.
Hello.
and I hacked it. And I guess this is gonna bring me into the mission. Intrusion detected.
Quite the audience count.
A mix of pervs and airheaded teens, I'm sure. They could all use a lesson in internet safety.
Don't worry, we'll give your niece a little scare.
Hey guys, it's Cindy, aka DanceBoo01, and this one goes out to JohnBoy415.
This is weird. Whoa.
Jimmy! Stay out of my room, Jimmy! Whatever, this is your crap music!
So how could we hack this? Yeah. All right, so we can change the music.
Jimmy, I know you're doing that.
Shut up, I'm doing my crunches.
Nope.
How am I supposed to dance to this? John Boy only likes good music, not stupid screamo bullshit.
I'm just saying, I was kind of vibing.
They'll use it if it's from DedSec. DedSec's cool, right?
I hope so.
What? Crap!
Let's just do the main mission. Excuse me, everybody. Bro, we are flying through here at record speeds. Hold on. Get out of my way.
The San Francisco cell of hackers known as DedSec has
called That's us.
Dawn a scam. Members of the hacker cell managed to infiltrate.
Oh, and it went away.
Guys, I'm drawing close to the data funnel. Gonna find somewhere to jack in.
I'm so nervous. I never DM before. Is pizza good enough?
Okay, here we go. Wow. Holmes got streams coming in from all over. I don't think this is just 2.0 we're looking at.
You're right. There's way too much here for the limited number of devices that are already live.
I'm gonna dive into this system, see where all this juicy information is winding up.
Keep us posted.
Nothing to report.
I need some help here! Don't make me put you down!
Be advised, we have reports of previously identified target near your location. Over.
Hands! Reload! Oh. Come on!
I don't think that glass is bulletproof there, buddy. Come on, bro. Whoa. I need to go back down here real quick and start hacking. I don't know where the hack room is. Yeah, I need to go back to down and set downstairs to the bottom floor. No backup.
Damn, need some cover. I think he went that way.
There's nowhere to go from here. Reinforcements have been called. Oh, that door's locked too. What? Hold on. Over. How are they getting in through here?
Okay, you're gonna have to explain the fridge share program to me. So, I take my smart fridge online and compare its inventory to all the other smart fridges in my neighborhood, just in case I'm missing any ingredients. Does anybody still borrow butter or milk? You do realize we've got convenience stores on every block these days? Not to mention if the thing's doing its job, you know, the one you guys programmed it to do, it's gonna warn you before you run out. So basically, the primary function of this thing is to let my neighbors see how pathetic I am with my three diet sodas and a tub of week-old General Tso. As if we don't already have an invite to judge our friends and family. Who approved this?
Squad, we can see our guy. We'll track him for ground units.
Okay, but it's cool now. That's cool now. But I need to figure out how to unlock these doors. Tap in. Yeah, I need to figure out how to tap into their system. Hop around that corner again. Pop up. One down.
Surrender. Checking on his
you another pass.
I see him. We're in pursuit now.
Clear.
Guys. All right, third time's a charm, freaking Hercules. Come on now. Whoa, get down.
Suspect in sight.
I'm safe here. Run. R2, I'm up. I'm in the door. Don't open that door. Don't do it.
Hands in the air. Target.
We've got an accident here. Send EMS.
Find them. Move it.
I see it.
Squad, we're in pursuit.
Hit confirmed.
Hit down. Wait.
All right, I think I know what I need to do. Alright guys, I think that's going to be it for today's video. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to like and subscribe, turn on post notifications. I'll see you next time. Peace out.